It's your boy Brian Blackass, aka Mr.
Boy, if you don't get.
And we back with another motherfucking video, boy. Hey, I'm excited. First and foremost, I want to thank y'all for getting me to 1,000 subscribers. I know that it may not seem like a lot to y'all, but that means a lot to me. So I just want to thank every single one of y'all. Make sure you share this video, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, all that, all right? Now, I took the Instagram and I asked y'all, you know, send me some questions, and I'm about to answer these motherfuckers. I got a feeling y'all about to ask some wild ass questions. I feel like y'all about to ask some OC shit, but fuck it, it's a Q&A, nigga. I gotta answer this bitch. Let's get started. First question, and this comes from Chris Too Saucy. I fuck with that username, my nigga. And he asks, what was the most trouble you've gotten into?
I got into some shit, bro. I got into a lot of shit, my nigga.
I remember I got caught f***ing in the faculty bathroom in high school.
What?
I'ma have to do a story time for that. I'm not gonna get into detail, but I'ma have to do a story time for you. That's a really, that story funniest shit and scariest shit at the same time. Stay tuned. I need to write that shit down, nigga. Hold up. I'll write that shit down later. Bullshit. Next question. What would you recommend a youngster, I'ma assume that you said to do, to be successful? I don't know how old you are, but it comes down to hard work and dedication. If you're really passionate about what you do, then the success will come. You know, just continue putting in the work and do whatever you fuck you gotta do. You know what I'm saying? Do what you gotta do. Get up off your ass and get some work done. Motherfucker, get some work done. That's what you need to do. Get some work done. Next question. And this comes from Street Whisperer. I can't even fucking read. God damn. You from the DMV? Yeah, I'm from, I'm from Diego, Maria, and Vanessa.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Psych, nah, I'm bullshitting. Yeah, I'm from the DMV, specifically Maryland. I grew up in Montgomery County, Maryland, home to Wale, Logic, yeah, all those people. Brian Blackass. Next question. Do you like anime? Growing up, I watched a few anime. I don't know if you would consider Avatar's anime, but I consider it anime. I watched a little bit of Naruto, and I also watched some joint called Ninja Scroll. That shit right there, nigga. Ninja Scroll, if anybody that's heavy on anime, y'all know what the fuck I'm talking about. Ninja Scroll was legit as fuck, boy. If you haven't heard of that, you fucking up in life, my nigga. You fucking up. I'm gonna need you to get your shit together, nigga. Go watch you some Ninja Scroll, nigga. Next question. What motivated you to do what you do? To be honest, my happiness. I see that a lot of people are enjoying my videos. I keep a smile on people's face, and at the same time, it makes me feel good that I'm producing content for y'all. I'm still surprised that y'all watch my shit. I'm surprised. I be saying some corny ass shit. To be honest with y'all, I be saying some wild, I'm just doing whatever. People like it. So I'm like, might as well continue doing this shit. Thank you all to our old folks. Next question. Cole Drake, the pro, asks, do you like making a lot of vids? P.S. I love your vids, dude. Thank you, I appreciate your support. Do I like making a lot of vids? Yeah, for the most part. If I have a good idea for a vid, then I'll do it. You know what I'm saying? It's one thing to think of an idea. It's another thing to actually execute that shit. A lot of motherfuckers be having good ideas, but they be too lazy to fucking do it. Like, get off your ass and do some shit, nigga. Next question. Pay10G asks, where are you from? Why did you start making videos? How old are you? I'm 90% from Maryland. I'm 10% from Jupiter. Nah, my mom's from Pluto, and my dad's from Jupiter. So we came down here when I was about 2,000 years old. We settled and now we're happy in Maryland. It's like, nah, I'm bullshitting. But I am actually 2,000 years old. Next question. What you think about white people that try to act black? Next question. Two questions. What is your favorite sport to play and what was your childhood show? I grew up playing, well, from first to about seventh grade, I played soccer. My family's really big on soccer. Football, let me correct myself because I know there's a lot of motherfuckers out there like, soccer? What is soccer? We play football. None of that pussy shit you guys do in America. We don't do that shit.
Alright, chill out, nigga. The fuck?
Yeah, so first to seventh grade, I played football. Football. And then from eighth to like senior year in college, or senior year in high school, I played football. American football. So yeah, and my positions were, I played every single position except quarterback, but my primary positions were receiver and defensive back. Your boy was out there doing work out that bitch, you feel me? Yo! Next question. What's your all-time favorite song artist / artist? What are your plans for the future? Thank you for submitting that question, Potato Life Forever. I don't really have a favorite artist. I have, 50 Cent, Jay-Z. I mean, I like all types of music, be honest with you. One day I will listen to some, you know, some Young Dolph. I just pulled up at the college, spent a half a meal like fuck it. Some days I'll listen to Rage Against the Machine, you know what I'm saying? I feel like busting my head sometimes. Other days I like to listen to some Gwen Stefani, some Royksopp, some The Radicals. Whatever, it depends on how I'm feeling that day. I don't really have a favorite artist. And what are my plans for the future? To be honest, I have a clothing line that, you know, that's pretty successful right now. I'm gonna get into that later. My future plans, I like to do things and act. I like to act. I wanna give this acting thing a try and also go a business route. I wanna be an aspiring entrepreneur as well. Yeah, next question. Are you African? No, I just told you I'm from Jupiter and Pluto. What's your favorite category? Category for what? You're gonna have to elaborate. I don't know what you're talking about. Next question. Why your face so funny when you make that confused look? I don't know. I like to make faces that people can relate to. I don't know how to answer that question, bro. How old are you? I said I'm 2,000 years old. I'm about to be 2001 in next year. If y'all have any plans to give me some gifts, you know, feel free to give me some gifts. I take money. Nah, I'm playing. No, I'm not. Next question. Would you ever follow back? Literally one of your biggest fans. You're freaking hilarious, bro. And oh, no, you love us? Any answer besides boy if you don't get would be much appreciated. Keep up the good work. Been proud of you ever since the start of Vine. Love you, homie. Thank you for the support, and I appreciate all the love that you're giving me. And probably not, to be honest with you. Next question. What made you start doing videos, and did you go to the YouTube conference? When did I start making videos? I started making videos back in late 2013. I started getting into Vine first. A lot of people may know me from Vine. And I thought it was just cool. I mean, I didn't have no life back in the day when I was in college, so I had to do something to entertain myself. Went to Vine, and then I went to Twitter and Instagram, and now I'm on YouTube. Next question. How do you handle people that don't like you? I don't. Yeah. Next question. How did you become so famous? Like, what pushed you to keep yourself going? Honestly, I don't see myself as famous. I'm just doing what I
genuinely love to do. Yeah, I don't see myself as famous yet. Yet. Give it some time. Like, what pushed you to keep yourself going? Just being inspired all the time. I need, you know, sometimes I need some inspiration. Like I said before, if I feel like I have a good idea, I'm gonna execute it. And, you know, y'all keep me going as well. Y'all constantly want me to put out material, so y'all keeping me on the limb. So that's good. I appreciate y'all, for real. Next question. Why doesn't my boyfriend want to flirt with me around his friends?
You need to grab his dick in front of his friends. Let him know that, yeah, I'm trying to fuck right now. Yeah. Let's step in this bathroom real quick. Right now, yeah. Step in this bathroom so I can fuck the shit out of you. That's what you do. If he still don't budge, then the nigga's gay. Next question. Where are you from? Who's your biggest inspiration?
I'm from Jupiter and Uranus. Or actually, I said Pluto. My bad. I'm from Jupiter and Pluto. Who's your biggest inspiration? SpongeBob is my biggest inspiration. Shout out to SpongeBob. That's my nigga.
How tall are you?
I'm 5'11 and like 3'4. So I'm pushing. So I'm typically, I'm basically like 6'4. Yeah. Yeah, that's about right. Next question.
How'd you feel when you realized, boy, if you don't get started going viral?
Alright, so it caught me off guard, so I was really overwhelmed by the whole situation. I was at the crib when it happened. I posted a video, and the thing is, I tell this story all the time. I did not expect, boy, if you don't get the blow up. Matter of fact, I was going to delete that shit the day I posted it because I thought it wasn't funny enough.
You're probably thinking, damn, hey, you happy shit you didn't delete that shit, because now, hey, you popping.
I'm in my crib, I see my vine loose popping, that thing on pew 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 pew. You ever go to a casino and you got the little roller shit on the machine and it's like pew 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 pew. Open that bitch up, them loops is going through the roof. That shit was pushing for like a week, nigga.
We gon' go. Fuck with us and then we tweaking ho. Run up on that nigga, get the squeezing ho. Everybody catching bullet holes. Niggas got me on my bully, yo, bully.
Throughout all the years, how you keep going, making people smile, and haven't seen you stop. Much love, old fan. Thank you, Dominican Alvarez. Throughout all these years, how you keep going? I like what I do. I have a goal in mind. Like, I actually want to be in Hollywood. I feel like I'll take that shit over, man. I can't wait, bro. I can't fucking wait. Also, I like making people smile. I like to brighten up people's day. You know, it's really hard. I won't say it's really hard to keep a smile, but a lot of people are thinking about the negative too much. A lot of people don't live a happy lifestyle. And I just wanted to reverse that a little bit. I wanted to, you know, even if you crack a little smile, I'm satisfied with that. So it's a blessing to have you guys consider me as somebody that can brighten up your day. So I appreciate all the love. I really do. And that's gonna conclude the Q&A. Hopefully I answered all your questions. That's all the questions I got. I was actually expecting some wild shit from y'all, but y'all kept it civilized. I appreciate that. But thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. Yeah, let me know what y'all want me to do for my next video. Let me know. Share my shit too, man. Share my shit too, man. Alright, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video, alright? Alright? Bet.